reached a breaking point. Worthington Labs developed a grand solution, a mutant cure which reverted the mutant gene back into normal human genes. An underground legion of mutants led by Magneto attacked Worthington Labs' Alcatraz facility, destroying the Golden Gate Bridge and